This is the Schmo with the pro, Devin the Dream Haney, 20 years old, 21-0, fighting May 25th against Antonio Moran. Just signed with Matchroom Boxing. Tell the Schmo your emotions.
I'm feeling good. You know, I'm excited. You know, I'm ready for May 25th, and everything's going good.
Talk to me about the conversation you had with your father to get this promotion partnership going.
Wait, say that again?
Promotion partnership. How did it all come together?
Oh, yeah. You know, me and my dad, we talked back and forth, you know, and we felt like this was our best move, and we signed, and here we are.
The best chance to get you fighting for that WBC title in 2019?
Hell yeah, yeah. WBC title is going to be mine soon. You know, hopefully in July, me and Luke Campbell get it on for the title.
Campbell. Is Campbell, do you think, the most fierce competition you got at 135?
It's a lot of good fighters. I wouldn't say he's a fierce, but he's very technical. He has a lot of skills, and I think he's going to bring the best out of Devin Haney.
Do you think Lomachenko's got that number one pound-for-pound ranking? Is that still the case?
No, I don't think Lomachenko has a pound-for-pound ranking. I think Terence Crawford is number one pound-for-pound.
How come?
Because the type of guys who Lomachenko is fighting, like his last fight against Anthony Carolla. Like, who's Anthony Carolla? I don't know. You know, he's fighting mediocre guys, and they're saying he's number one pound for pound. I just don't think so.
And are you going to do anything to switch up camp or anything like that, fighting overseas? Or what's the plan going to be now with the new promotion?
You know, with the new promotion, you know, my next fight is May 25th. And right now that's the main focus. We're going to see how that goes, and then we'll see what's next.
Who's going to win the fight, Jacobs or Canelo?
I think Canelo's going to win. I think Jacobs is going to go in there and use his movement early, and then I think Canelo's going to break him down.
You think it's going to be KO, a stoppage, go to the distance, decision?
I think it'll go to distance.
The distance.
Yeah.
He's Devin the Dream Haney. What's your one message for all your fans out there worldwide?
Thank you for supporting me. You know, this is a big accomplishment for me, but this is only the beginning. I can't wait to, you know, show the world what Devin Haney is really made of.
Well, what's the middle gonna look like? You're only 20 years old.
Yeah, well, the middle is gonna be good. It's gonna be good as well. You know, the beginning is good, the middle is good, and the end is gonna be great.
He's the pro. I'm the Schmo. We're out.
Dude, you're just extra all around.
Why?
You did. Listen.